Good morning, folks. It is Monday, December 7th, 2020, and it's looking to be a pretty good day up here at Sugarloaf. Had a nice snowstorm this past weekend. 18 inches is what they're saying up here. Not too sure about that. At least a foot. But yeah, they groomed it right into the base last night, and it's looking to be some pretty immaculate corduroy, I would say. Definitely the best skin conditions we've seen this year. Still only really the super quad area to the right is open. Tote Road, King's Landing, Hayburner. But as you can see, they are blowing pretty hard up on Sluice up there. Thinking maybe midweek or late in the week they'll have Skyline opened up. They're blowing on Lower Winter's Way down there next to Boardwalk, so should be much more uphill access this coming weekend, which will be good. This weekend was pretty congested. Yeah, there we go. Oh. Oh my goodness. Phenomenal. Yeah, that's good. not groomed. Interesting. This was a mistake. Oh no. Oh, that's a little better. Jesus. As well. Break. Myself a carabasset coffee. everything bagel, veggie cream cheese. Enjoy that view. Oh. Well, enjoy your day. Nice talking with you. You as well. Yeah. Holy crap. That's a burn right there. Jesus. Oh. Yeah, this is so good. Oh my god, these conditions, man. Perfect snow. That's it. Your name?
Simon.
Nice to meet you, Simon.
All right, have a good one.
You as well. All right. Go ahead and give this a minute. Holy traffic, dude. Ooh. go, go. Ooh.